He is a former Clemson football player turned country music star, and tonight fans get to hear Lee Brice right there in Tigertown. That's quite a homecoming. The concert was held in Little John Coliseum. Brice is from Sumter, but he was an invited walk-on on the Clemson football team. He was a long snapper and a center. Now, he had to quit ball when he got hurt, but that's when he started focusing on music. It worked, paid off. Brice's last single, Hard to Love, just spent 2 weeks at number one on Billboard's country chart. He's also written a song called Orange Empire that's now used to fire up the Clemson ball players when they go into the stadium. News 4 got the chance to talk to him tonight about being back home there in Tigertown.
It's like I'm back in college again every time I come down, you know, Clemson Boulevard. I mean, it's that's what's so exciting to me is to go back, and it brings back a lot of memories. It was the best time of my life being here.
Brice does plan to go to the game tomorrow, and being a former Clemson football player, you can probably figure what color he's going to wear. And yes, Brice predicts a Tiger win, 42-35.